WART, your local, homegrown, non-GMO, organic, locally produced FM station from beautiful downtown Marshall, North Carolina.
Take you home and hold you when things aren't so bright. gonna learn all the way to my shooting dope in the back of a Cadillac car. Slow down the road to my back 40. She needs somebody to hold.
invite you, wherever you are, whether you're at home or whatever, to kick your shoes off and put your feet up and lean back and get yourself a cup of coffee or something and just relax and join us in enjoying some very quiet and romantic and relaxed music for a couple of hours.
Your call is being transferred.
Thank you. Come on, get inside, quick, the show just started.
Show? No, what does it cost?
Who cares, it'll make reality less painful.
Great, balls of
fire. Come on, hurry up, get in,
force
it. Chair for...
inside others' heads. falls beyond the track.
Just really admires me.
Okay, that's not it. Okay, now here it comes. It's just hole blabber. Oh, there's nothing more on it.
good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to another splendid evening's entertainment.
Oh, All I know is everything for you know is wrong.
Get your free copy of Your Livestock Can Survive Fallout.
There's a soldier here today, but you don't bear steel in any way. She's like a bow seeking a wooden arrow, pointing the way to love. We all know how we can hate just as strong as we could ever love. We can love, we can love. God bless you, God, for sending man and woman pointing the way to love. We got it.
Buildings at a single bound. Look, up in the sky, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's
magic mushroom hour with your host Omega.
They say it comes and it goes. Time you're gonna spend till it's gone. Be the last to realize when it's wrong. Why do you say what you say when you know it hurts me this way? Why do you do what you do when you know what is putting me through? Why you do it, baby? It ain't right what you did. Show your love and turn away. Keep it here. So you're time you realize just how it feels. Why do you say what you say when you know it hurts me this way? Why do you do what you do when you know what it's putting me through? Why you do it, baby? I'm gonna say what I mean. Running round and playing games ain't my dream. A foolish heart will always fall to a lie. Then it's time to realize, say goodbye. Can you tell me, why do you say what you say when you know it hurts us this way? Why do you do what you do when you know what it's putting us through? Why you do it, baby? Why you do it, baby? Why you do it, baby? Why you do it, baby?
A figure than Franklin Roosevelt once called the Constitution quaint and from the horse and buggy era.
good beaver. You love being strong, don't you?
The Dead Ranger, and while the supply lasts, you can stop in and pick up the armadillo recipe of the week. It'll show you how to cook them that secret old-time Texas way that locks in the juices. It'll show you how many parts of pork were edible actually are if you close your eyes.
A distant voice inside your head informing you you should be dead. You crossed the line when the lights went red. You're crazy. Another kid when you were down feeling sick of a world where you don't fit. You're crazy fool.
Down my
And in the Constitution, the framers assured that the government that they created here would never be able to do to them what the King and Parliament had done. Hence the Fourth Amendment to the Constitution, which guarantees the right to be left alone. It requires that the government can only come onto private property without the consent of the occupant if it has a search warrant. And search warrants may only be issued by judges, and judges may only issue search warrants after they have found probable cause of a crime on the property. For 200 years, this right to privacy was more often than not respected by the government. Then after 9/11, our freedoms began to unravel. Congress enacted the Patriot Act. It permits federal agents to write their own search warrants and serve them on persons who have custody of your records. That includes your grocer, your telephone company, your computer server, your car dealer, your jeweler, your bodega, your lawyer, your banker, your doctor, even your mailman. Well, how can the government capture your computer keystrokes as you type them or read your mail before you receive it? Because it doesn't care about the Constitution.
turned out bad. You've been gone. Mine's a story. It's a blue song. I've done nothing right. Was it you? Say I'm the one whose time is due. I'm a blues man, and I get all my dues. Yes, I'm a blues man, blues man. Yeah, I got nothing more to never left you. Time you're wrong. Not hard to find. Look right there. You'll never see.
About that. Mr. Smarty Pants Communist, Mr. College Professor, Mr. Beatnik, Mr. Hippie. What have you done for me lately?
Second armadillo before I
95.5 The Pickle.
The curtain is open, a head to put open. Now we will come clean in the future. We've seen it. Set up shop, and when the weather come, we gotta pay.
it perfect. I found you amongst them, the flower with young stem, disparaged, the broken, the marriage, I love them. I say I really love you, and you say that you don't. And it really turns me on when you say that you won't. The blues before and after. I get the blues before and after I'm with you. The blues before and after.
After.
I get the blues before and after loving you.
Sometimes I need to hear your voice, sometimes I don't want to know.
I get so tired of trying to win you, I just don't want to know.
Taking just what you need, and then you're well on your way.
I hear the same old story almost every day. The blues before and after. I get the blues before and after I'm with you. The blues before and after.
After.
I get the blues before and after loving you.
It's a shame that you won't see me when I need you tonight.
Touch it feels like body below.
Just as always, you have gotten your way.
Just a normal complication in a typical day. The blues before and after. I get the blues before and after I'm with you. The blues before and after.
After.
I get the blues before and after loving you. The blues before and after.
Is this on? Are we on? Hi, how you doing? I'm real glad to see you. The news is coming up next. We're going to cut away and be back with y'all straight away afterward. There's going to be no news.
Baby, love is gonna
Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg dissented. She wrote that the Fourth Amendment was written to protect us all from police excess and police mistakes. And if this wasn't the case in which a warrant would be required, then nothing is. What's going on here? It is the slow erosion of freedom and property rights. In each of these cases, the Patriot Act letting the FBI do just what British soldiers did, and the Indiana and U.S. Supreme Court's ruling that the end justifies the means, the government has denied property and privacy rights in deference to making the job of police easier. Easier? Well, it would be far easier if cops and FBI agents could arrest whomever they wanted and invade wherever they wanted and seize whatever they wanted.
Thank you. right, and I'm always right. So wake up and take a look at your only logical choice. Me.
Now, at last, somebody has done something about this condition. Cotton Picker's Friend is on the market. A scientifically blended preparation manufactured especially for cotton picker's hands. When used daily, helps prevent chapping, promotes healing, and in general, keeps your hands in tip-top condition for picking cotton.
Just like this river, I've been moving ever since. To call my own. You know I've been moving since the day I was born. Life is a game, it just made for fun. I don't need nobody, you know I don't love no one. Yes, I'm a mover, baby. Yeah.
locally produced FM station from beautiful downtown Marshall, North Carolina.
She's got such a sweet tooth, yeah.
I want to thank you personally for taking this musical trip with me tonight. I appreciate all your support and hope you find a little music worth listening to. You know, some music you're not going to hear elsewhere. This is Omega, signing off until tomorrow night. Remember, it's all about the music, nothing more.
Yes, my throat is dry, my knees are weak. It's so damn hot, I can't even speak. Walk in my shadow, I can't take it anymore. When I get you in the shadows, I'm gonna show you what it's for. Yes, I know, baby, that's a shady kind of deal. Find out how you feel. Walk in my shadow. I ain't gonna take it anymore. Oh, yes. When I get you in the shadows, I'm gonna give you what's in store.
That's right, you heard right. The secret word for tonight is mud shark. And of course, with the mud shark secret word is the mud shark arpeggio.